Merci tout le monde. Good morning. Merci d'être des nôtres. Merci François-Philippe pour ton accueil chaleureux. And thank you to Elder Eric Isaac for your warm welcome, for your blessing, and for welcoming us onto traditional territory. It's always a pleasure to be back in Windsor. Today I'm happy to be here amongst friends and colleagues, including Ambassador McNaughton, Minister Champagne, and others to celebrate an important moment for the people of Windsor and indeed for the people of Canada. I want to highlight all our American friends who are here today, particularly Governor Rick Snyder. Thank you for your leadership. Thank you for your service. Thank you for your very kind words. Today, we begin full construction on the Gordie Howe International Bridge, named after a Canadian legend and an honorary son of Detroit. This bridge is a vital 2.5 kilometer artery that will connect Windsor and Detroit and allow for an increased flow of people and goods between Canada and the United States. We are incredibly proud to support this essential project. Après tout, lorsque nous avons formé le gouvernement, nous avons promis d'investir dans les infrastructures canadiennes à un niveau record. Et nous avons travaillé fort pour offrir à tous les Canadiens des autoroutes, des ponts et des réseaux de transport en commun plus efficaces, parce que c'est comme ça qu'on prépare les communautés pour l'avenir. The Gordie Howe International Bridge is a massive, ambitious infrastructure project that will create thousands of good jobs for tradespeople, designers, and engineers alike, including, by the time they graduate, these young students behind me. With an opening slated for the end of 2024, this bridge will be an economic boom to the city of Windsor and neighboring communities, providing economic activity and growth for many years. Once it's up and running, this project will provide even more good middle-class jobs for local workers on the operational side, supporting the constant flow of traffic across the Canada-US border. The increased capacity at this crucial trade terminal is essential. After all, the Windsor-Detroit corridor facilitates almost a quarter of all trade between Canada and the US, with approximately 7,000 commercial vehicles crossing here every single day. It's vitally important that two-way trade at this point runs as effectively and efficiently as possible. This project and what it will achieve was, of course, important last week, but it's even more important this week. After all, this week, Canada reached an agreement in principle on an updated and modernized trade pact with the United States and Mexico, the USMCA. This new agreement makes real progress for middle-class workers, businesses, and families in all three countries, and when enacted, will create even more jobs and opportunities for people in Windsor and right across the country. And so, I'm confident that integrated two-way trade between Windsor and Detroit will only increase from here, which is a great thing for local communities and the national economy. Shorter travel times, more efficient supply chains, and better access to the U.S. market for Canadian businesses, the Gordie Howe International Bridge has been a long time coming. Plusieurs anciens premiers ministres ont fait avancer le projet au fil des ans, et aujourd'hui, je suis heureux d'être ici pour célébrer le fait qu'après presque 20 ans de travail acharné et de détermination, le projet verra enfin le jour. And on that note, there are many people I want to acknowledge for bringing us to this point. First of all, thank you to Dwight Duncan of the Windsor-Detroit Bridge Authority for your tireless work on this file over the years. Thank you also to the many Canadian and American corporations forming Bridging North America. Together, these two organizations have successfully demonstrated that government and business can work together to get big things done. Thanks also to the Ontario government, which has supported this project for many years, and a special thanks to Governor Rick Snyder, who has been a true champion for this project throughout his time in office. And finally, thank you to the mayors of Windsor and Detroit, Drew Dilkins and Mike Duggan. My friends, this is a terrific day for the people of Canada. We're bringing good jobs to Southern Ontario and making our trade networks better than ever before. The Gordie Howe International Bridge is just the latest example of what happens when all orders of government work together with support from the private sector to strengthen and grow our communities. Aujourd'hui, on investit dans l'avenir des travailleurs canadiens et des familles canadiennes. J'envisage avec enthousiasme les mois et les années qui viennent, durant lesquelles nous continuerons de bâtir un pays plus fort et plus prospère pour faire la classe moyenne et ceux qui travaillent fort pour en faire partie.